Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add medical info on an Android phone or tablet. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add your medical info in Android, first open the main settings page and look for an option called Safety and Emergency or similar. Within here, tap on Medical Info and then you should be able to just tap on the pencil icon and type in your medical information such as conditions and allergies. Make sure you tap on save before exiting this page. If for some reason you can't find the medical info option in the settings, you can always search for medical info on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to add medical info on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch your video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.